Excelente. Cheguei. Aí, you scared of me? Jeez. I'm scared of you. Okay, okay, give me some batteries now. This is a joke. Sorry, I know the screen's just black, but low on batteries. See you out. GG. A bit. Wow. No. There's a pump somewhere here. This crazy guy chases. Where's it going? Batteries, man. Just want like one batteries. To YOLO. I'm here. Hang out there. Next. Oh shit. He's dead in. Oh, yeah, he's... Crazy fool that. Right now. drain. No batteries in there? Okay. Fair. So fair. That direction, I can go that way. What? Not fair, I saw. Makes no sense. That's some bullshit right there, man. Calling it now. Calling the bullshit. BS all round. Guy's gonna be out there, I know. Again. Is there like a door? Go the other way. Oh my god, is it? I was blind ass. See ya, mate. Yeah, as if he just saw me. The bullshit. And no batteries. I might need to turn the camera up, this is crazy. I need to know where to go. Wow. It's a dip. No, it's a ladder. Some ladders there. Speed. Oh, it's not this bit, is it? This is going to be well hard to navigate. It's that square room, I think. Oh, no, it's not. By the way, it's still a struggle. Okay then. Don't tell me this is a dead end. I've gone so far. I've been dead ended. So lost right now. This is no fun. Not for me, not for you guys. Hard mode ruined it. Turn the gamma up. This is crazy. Can't even turn it up that much more. The blacks are just too black. In here, I think it's a different body. And I think I have been there. Oh, it's just a different ladder, maybe. I don't think it is. Could be. Same ladder. I think we do need to get to a different ladder there. And then there's a room with two random guys in. So let's try this. Keep to the left side, then I know. When I go back, I'll go on the right side. Then I'm on the same path. We might get out of here today, tomorrow, whenever. However long it takes, I guess. But then I might miss a path on this side. It's all just a massive nightmare. Definitely this way, definitely. But then it splits. There's two directions, so we'll go right first, and we come onto, looks like another platform, and a ladder. We haven't been here. Definitely haven't been here. If we have, I'm going to be mad. It doesn't make sense. It makes no sense. Okay, I'm mad. This doesn't help. It's crazy. Don't understand how it must be different. random corridor that goes back to this. Before I raise him. Go, go, go. Super, super stuck. Don't know how we're going to get out of here. Well, hell, we're going to have to. Okay. So, we've established there is a ladder, which I've now lost again. I'm so mad. Are the ladders over this way? No? Okay, the ladder's there. So we... ladder there. We can go down there. There's nothing there. Okay, we have to go down this way. We have to. This is the only way. Okay, okay, okay. The only way. And then we hit this dead end madness again. I don't know what's going on here, guys. I need a flashlight. Okay, there's two ways from here. Nope, that's a dead end. Okay, down again. Been this way though. I couldn't see anything. So maybe we'll be lucky. Strong lack of batteries on hard. Oh. Hello. I just walked into a ladder. There we go. Now we're out. Hopefully there's a battery up here. If this guy's got one, maybe he can give me one. This would help. Cheeky bastard. Can you give me a battery? A battery. A battery. Okay, that's weird. It's fucking weird.
You don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Wernicke. Died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Indeedy, indeedy. Indeedy, indeedy. And that's why I'm here. I can see leaves.